Hi, this is Benine from BeFit Women's Exercise Studio, and this is your no repeat lower body workout. So we have 30 exercises to go through, no repeats, and we will be doing 45 seconds of each exercise with 15 seconds rest. When we're at the halfway mark, we will take a 1 minute rest. You're going to need your dumbbells or kettlebell, and then either your normal aerobic step, or I'm using the ottoman or a chair, anything that you can step up with. Onto it needs to be nice and sturdy though, so we're gonna get straight into it. Also your mat as well handy. We're doing combination of strength with some lower body cardio moves as well in between. Okay, so our first move is our regular squat. I'm gonna use one weight in the middle. You can use your two weights on the side as well. So nice simple format. We're doing 45 seconds of the exercise and 15 seconds rest. For the one-sided exercise, this will do the one side for 45 seconds as well as the other side. Down and squeezing the butt when you come up. Okay, we're going to go for up and down lunge. One weight at the chest, or on the side of the leg that's back, or two weights on the side. We're starting with our left leg back, right leg in front, shoulders are back, forward in. Nice straight back going down as low as you can. Welcome to just step the movement instead of jumping if you want to do a low impact option. Thank you. our sumo squats. So I'm going to use one heavy weight. Again, your kettlebell will work great as well for your two dumbbells. Legs, toes are out. Right leg first, so put this on your step or your chair, whichever item you're using. And a light tap with the left foot and down. You can hold one weight at your chest as well if you're using a kettlebell. Pause tight, try and keep a nice upright posture.
Thank you.
Next, we are doing our deadlifts. Flat back, weights coming in front of the shin and using those hamstrings and glutes to draw your body back up. Alternating a back lunge if you don't want to jump. Back with our deep sweat. spike in the heels. Jumping the legs out and in. Down, other leg, back up, up you can. can hold the weight here as well at the chest or on the side. You want to make it more challenging. Lift that toe up on of the side of the straight leg, so you can go a little bit lower down. Workout that you can all find on your channel. Our channel. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.